I feel bad for T's, but they're so confusing. And it's not all my fault. I feel like they need to take some responsibility for my jokes. Because I didn't come up with this idea on my own. This idea that a person can be born in the wrong body. But they have to admit, that's a fucking hilarious predicament. It's really fucking funny. And if it happened to me, you'd laugh, wouldn't you? That wouldn't be funny if it happened to me? I think it would be. What if it did? What if I was Chinese, but born in this nigga body? That's not funny. And for the rest of my life, I had to go around making that face. Hey, everybody, I'm Chinese. And everyone get mad. Stop making that face. That's offensive. What? This is how I feel inside.